What's the teacher you miss the most?
I'll miss all of them.
Why?
Because I love them.
Okay, thank you. Okay, what teacher will you miss the most?
I think the teacher I'll miss the most is Stabler. She's a really nice teacher. She's always wanted to go. And I hope she gets them.
Okay, thank you. Well, what teacher will you miss the most?
Well, my teachers. They were all nice to me and loved my first year in school and they loved me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, what teacher will you miss the most?
The teacher I'm going to miss the most is Mrs. Diana.
Why?
Because she's always there for me.
Okay, thank you. What teacher will you miss the most?
Mrs. Diana!
Why?
Because we said so! She's the best. She's awesome.
Really? But she's leaving. You're sad, right?
Yes! Yes. Of course!
But anyway, she's my water.
And she likes our shop at the end.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
I hope you had the time.
Anything
else? I'm never gonna forget you, but I know.
That's okay. Just say whatever you want.
It was fun. Again,
oh, thanks.
Guys, I've only been here 1 year. But of all the years that I've been in the school, this has been the best. Inside this very disconnected building, but that very building has been a fun year of near uninterrupted pure academic bliss.
Thank you.
Something new, something nice.
Really?
Come on, look, I want to go to high school. School is nearly over. We only have 4 more years, and then we're out of here. But still.
Okay, we're very anxious. Woo! Woo!
Woo!
Also, you're anxious to go to high school?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Our most memorable experience of middle school, we decided it was when we were all watching the ladies in Isla Grande watch Congo, and we all joined together, and we were all clapping, and we were united and having fun.
And then
fun.
We all did our own freestyle dances.
Okay, thanks. Any advice for the 7th graders moving up to 8th grade?
Yeah, be careful with this teacher.
What's the teacher?
My memorable time in middle school was meeting all my friends and enjoying the time that I had with them, and it's going to be fun continuing being with them for the rest of the year.
Okay, what advice do you have for the 7th graders?
For the 7th graders, hold on, it's going to get tougher, but at the end you're going to see that all what you did will work.
Okay.
Wow, you're so cute.
Well, most memorable moment in middle school.
Next Wednesday.
Any advice for the 7th graders?
This time is just a special exam.
You should write everything in your agenda.
Write everything. Yeah. Anyone else?
Don't be nervous.
Memorable moment was finding my
Oh, how cute. And you girls, anything?
My most memorable moment, whatever that is, finding Gabby!
And any advice for the 7th graders going into 8th grade?
My most favorite thing in middle school was Miss Arianani, our math teacher. She was the best person.
Our best teacher, we're gonna miss her a lot.
She taught us a lot of stuff, but it's so sad that she's going now. She wants to not be the teacher anymore.
She was like, she's like our second mom.
Yeah. She got strict sometimes, but she did the correct thing.
Yeah, she was the best teacher.
Alright, any advice for the 7th graders?
Be organized and respect the teachers, especially Miss Calhoun.
Yes, yes.
Because she can scream if you don't respect her.
Yeah, you have to be very respectful.
Okay, great. This is it.
how I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss the way you were always in your desks, quiet and ready to go when the bell rang. I'm going to miss the way you never lost any books, papers, poetry notebooks, you know, all those important things. I'm going to miss the way you settled down immediately when I would go, hey! Most of all, you guys, I'm just going to miss your most congenial, friendly, warm, loving attitude. I truly do love you. Bye.
Okay, so I'd like to tell the 8th graders that it's been fun working with you, and I'm just so glad that you've been my very last group that I will be teaching. Good luck in all the best.
Good luck in high school.
Good luck in high school.
I don't know what to say.
I don't know what to say. Get ready for college and don't fail.
Do well in high school.
Do well in high school.
Yeah.